What we're trying to do is we're trying to talk about being LGBTQ and living in Tokyo and experiencing how it feels like to be here as an LGBTQ member.